Hello student, welcome back to our online class for the first session. So what day is today, student? Today is Wednesday, May 26, 2021. Okay? So every Wednesday, you are going to learn about Hangout 2 for the first session, right? In here. I hope that you study too long, maybe 5 months or 6 months already. You have this textbook in your hand in order to make you identify all the lesson, right? So today, Wednesday, May 26th. So for session Hangout 2, Unit 8, the same pick, the same unit, say about our house. Okay, so how about your monthly exam yesterday? Did you do correctly? I hope that you do correctly, right? Okay, so I hope that you can pass number one wall. The result can be good, I think. Okay, so before you move to page 96, student. Sorry, 94, can you see? This one is about the time that reading. And it's also appear on our monthly exam already, but we just raise up again and to review, I want you to identify all this. But for the reading, it's no problem, right? Okay. And before you move to that page, our reading say about on this page, can you see on this page, page 94, we have like part A, listen and read. Listen and read means social study. About the Mongolian house. He said about Mongol. Do you know Mongol? This one is Mongolian. He is the Mongol. Come from Mongol. In our taste, they say Mongolian house. So, before we start about to do the listening and reading, you have to know some phrase that I quote from our taste. But before you move to this page, to this phrase, you have to review all some phrase that you have already learned from the previous session, especially related to the preposition. Understand, student? In here, okay. So number one in here, one the dresses. You know dresses? Yeah. On this page, we have like dresses. On the dresses. Behind the bookcase, next to the bed, in front of the TV, in front of the TVs, under the table, in the kitchen. I hope that you know about the word want, yes. Behind, next to, yeah, we have next to, and then in front of, yeah, example, the marker is, one marker is in front of. My face. This is in front of. This is behind. This is next to. Example, you can see the marker, right? On. You can hear the what? The marker is on my heart, right? If say behind, the marker is behind my back. And if say in front of, yes, the marker in front of my face. And then it's under, you can say the marker is under my arm or under my what? Under my leg. Or inside. Example, inside the marker, inside the glass. This one is a int. So I hope that you understand about the display position and the location. You know, this is related to our homework for today also. Okay, so I want you to identify, I want you to make it clear all this. Okay, so now student, please move back to go to page 94. Before you go through the whole text, you read the whole text, you have to know about some phrase that I raise up, that I I quote, I select from our text also. Okay, in here, listen and read part A. But as I have already told you, I have already mentioned, before you move to the whole text, you read the whole text and you listen to the whole text, you have to know some phrase in order to make you clear and understand and easy to answer the question and circle. Because, you know, we have one text in here. We have one text about a Mongolian house. And then part A. Part A, you have to do the listening and also reading. And part B, answer the question. If you want to answer the question correctly, you have to know some. You have to know, you have to understand the text. And if you want to understand the text clearly, you have to know the meaning of the text, especially some phrase from the text. Can you read after me, student? Live in a special house. You know special? Yes, yeah, special. This is my special. I mean, example, a special something is very, very great. Base, the base house. Okay, move it to another place. Yes, move it to another place. Can you see? Moves. Yes, move mean that to do the activity, the action. This one is say move. Move it to another place. Like a tent. Okay. Take their house. Yes, take their house. This one the phrase in our text. Get their house. In the middle. Next to the stove. Live in an apartment. So make sure that you have to write in. Live in here. Live in an apartment. Okay, so live in an apartment. So again, student, live in a special house. Move it to another place, like a tent, take the house, get the house, in the middle of, next to the stores, live in an apartment. This one is say apartment. Yeah, apartment similar as the flat or house, or we can say flat, house or apartment. This one is the place that you live in, okay? So student, in here also, I want you to make about this phrase into the sentence as a classwork also. Okay, example, my what? Example like that. This one you can make this one into a sentence. My what? My family. Yeah, my family live in. Yes, live in. A special house. Example, can you see right now? My family live in a special house. So live in. Yeah, live in a special house. Can you see this one as a phrase? So I want you to make this phrase into the sentence. One more thing, the way that you are going to do, you have to know, you have to understand about the preposition that you have already learned clearly, because this one related to the homework. And one more thing, you have to understand all that phrase that I quote from our text. You have to understand, and then when you read the whole text, you understand and easy to answer the question. And after that, after you understand the phrase, you can make into the sentence. Number one, number two, until number eight, you can make it into the sentence. And then you can take a picture, send to your homeroom teacher, and then you read it again and again also, okay? Example, my how. I can move. Can you? My house. Yes. My house too. To what? To another place. And other place. Can you see right now? I can move my house to another place. So this one is say about sentence. So the way that I want you to do, you have to understand all this. Again and again, if you don't understand, you can ask the homeroom teacher. One more thing, after you understand all the phrase in our text, you can make it into the sentence by your own. That's okay, student? Okay, thank you very much for today. And for tomorrow, for the next session, you will read, and then you do the listening, and then you answer the question. Okay? So now, student, you can read first. You can read. Or you want to read next session, okay? So now I read one time for you, and after that, for next session, you can listen, and then you answer the question, right? So student, listen to me. Okay, so read Part A. Listen and read. A Mongolian house. This is Nara. He is from Mongolia. His family lives in a special house. We call this house Jur, right? A Jur is a simple house. You can move it to another place, just like a tent. You know, tent? Just like a tent. A Jur is a big tent. Nara family moves often. They can take the house with them. They can get the house ready in a few hours. Okay, so I just read this. And next session you will read again. And after you understand this, it is easy to read, easy to understand the text, and easy to answer the question. Because we have like part B, answer the question and third chord. Understand, student? So, student, for today also, you have to understand this. And make sure that you have to understand the phrase and make the sentence. And after you finish doing it, take a picture and send to your homeroom teacher. Same for the first session today. Wait for the second session.